day, Noodle.
My parents went to bed again, so I gotta half shut up. Yep. Ah, fuck. My arms are so fucking sore from go-kart. It's so fucking stupid. I didn't know that was a, like, actual thing, that your arms got fucking fucked over by go-kart. How did I end up down there? Okay. Sure. I'm not gonna die here, am I? Thank God. So yeah, I've had that to deal with all day, and also being hungover from last night. Yep. I had to go to work too today. I had to make a whole ass very late, very bullshitty assignment. So that's always fun. Shit. Shit. Yeah. Yeah, no, today has been not the best of days. Not the worst of days. It's been alright. My mental state is just down the fucking drain. Thank God I have a nap before work. I could have not survived that otherwise. I also like, you know, I do it quite often, just like when I get home from school and stuff. Just take a fucking nap because I'm too tired. And then I set an alarm for myself to not like waste the entire day sleeping. And then messing up my sleeping. How? So you know, yeah. But I like, I usually just wake up before the alarm. Okay, that was early. I usually just wake up before the alarm, like way before the alarm. Just because, you know, I feel tired, but I'm not actually that tired. But this time I actually outslept the alarm by like quite a bit. I was almost not gonna make it to work on time. I mean, not that it matters that much, because my boss wasn't there. So you know. But holy shit, I've been so tired today. Story of my life. Wait, is it raining outside? Damn, it's raining outside, that's fucking perfect. I like it. I fucking love, not like, I love the atmosphere of just night and rain. Just rain in general, it's just awesome. Yes, I was lonely as a kid, how can you tell? Shit, I should have not wasted that. Oh, that was close. Imagine getting hit by a hornet. Cringe. Fuck. Fuck. Those were entirely my own faults. Like, do I get soul from hitting this guy? I No, I don't. Okay. I know I've checked that before, I just couldn't remember. I was about to say that Gorb was not too bad today, but he immediately changed my mind. Thank you, Gorb, for not changing, piece of shit. Oh wait, it's already 3? Shit. You just get the feeling that it's the last hit and you just commit to none. I could have easily had full soul and did the funny here. Okay, buddy. Jesus Christ, get up. No. I totally jinxed myself. I mean, he did what I asked him to. Okay, if we do a little gamer move, let's go. I don't know why I'm surprised that actually really worked. No second stage, okay, I guess. Sure. I mean, I'll take it. Bro just pushed me. That hurt mentally. Fuck. Dude, please. I mean, I respect the grind, but I wanna heal. Hit him twice, that was, I mean, close to being embarrassing. That was embarrassing. Wait, doesn't it usually hit 4 times? Huh. Okay. Schizophrenia hitting again, that was a way too satisfying ending. Let's go. I'm baby, yeah. Come here, big boy. Let's clap. Let us dance. Let us tango. Oh fuck, I'm in the mood for a mango right now. Problem is, it's like 1 a.m. and I have no mangoes to speak of. Please. Oh, come on. Come on. That was one fucking pixel away. What, bruh? Okay. This is bad. I'm not doing too well. This is bad. Okay, they're letting me come back. Okay, easy clap. Yep. Alright. Well, that one way too smooth. Well, no need for a hot tub today. I'm just that good. Why are you all the way over there? How? Okay. Second question, you were all the way over there, how could I still hit you twice? Oh, ooh, ooh, yes, please. Man, I'm good. I swear. Easiest battle of my life. That was a lie. Wow. That went a bit too well. I'm overconfident now. How did you even spawn anything over there? What the hell? Man, I am so fucking good. Only got hit once in that entire fight and nothing. I got hit zero times in stage 2. Let's go. No hit. Thank you. Nuh-uh. gotta just play it safe here. It's boring, but you know, I've yet to learn my lesson. They are out of sync. Perfect. Yep. Let us go. Okay, okay, okay. No hit. Heal. I was so close to just ramming into that. I don't even know how I stopped myself. Okay, okay, we are on fire. Let's go. Fireball. Dun, 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 dun. Thank you. Oh, let's go. That was perfect. Rosa. Let's go. I did the gamer move. Aw, fuck, no. My overconfidence. Fuck. Can I do this? I could. Let's go. Should have done it faster though. Wait, why do you have so much more HP than the others? I mean, okay, you do sit at the top, that's fair. Let us go. Time to see if this is gonna be a decent run or a bad run. God, I hate this guy. Okay, hitless, let's go. Let's go. The actual hitless. Damn. Oh, okay. Sure. Time for my revenge for my pathetic performance yesterday. How? Okay. You are about to do it a third time, you little fuck. Okay, thank you. Thank you for pushing me on my way. Thank you, my good man. I have acquired the strength to be the galleon now. Thanks to your brave efforts. I've made this mistake so many times to like be overconfident with the galleon. I'm not doing it this time. Okay. I mean, I still did it, but it wasn't so bad, right? No, just don't die to Shio. Thank you, kind sir. Fuck, dude, no. Bruh. Okay, I'm totally doing this to myself. Okay. Okay, that I'm calling bullshit on that one. I'm still winning though, that's the important part. Okay, I'm calling bullshit once again. I mean, at least he's like helping me. Maybe he doesn't know that he's helping me, but he's definitely helping me. By dying on the right moments. I should have shrieked him there. Well, that wasn't too bad. Wait, I can't. Okay, sure. So Shio has no soul, we have concluded. Why does he bounce us then? Huh. The schemes I ponder. Oh, that was close. That could have very much halted the momentum that this fight had. I don't know why I didn't wait for them to these fuckers to go away. I mean, not that it makes that much of a difference, apparently. This guy has a skill issue. This guy fucking sucked today. He had a bad day. I feel sorry for this guy. Damn. Oh, Elder Who, are you gonna treat me like you did last time and just help me along? Okay, apparently not. He's going for the W. Okay, he is going for the dub. Oh, fucking hate this guy, but I respect the grind. Holy shit, bro. Okay, he's realized his mistakes. Thank God. Wait, no, okay, it's just when you call him out on it, he's just pretty self-conscious about this. I think that's what it is. Okay, time to get sweaty palms and be prepared to cry. Wait, how? Bro. Bro, okay, I'm losing bad. How am I this bad? How am I actually this fucking bad? Okay, there's hope somewhere. There's hope somewhere. Granted, very little of it, but it's there. Fuck. I did it at the very wrong time. Oh. Yeah, no, that was that. Wait. I could have sworn that the Naloids were better against those guys. Okay. Apparently not. I thought, wait. How bad is Cyclone Slash? If it could. Wait, it could one hit them at the fucking trials, the Ascended mode, right? Or am I just schizophrenic? It's a very real possibility. I wanna try. Yeah, it one hits them here, it just doesn't. Okay. Well, that explains my overconfidence. Oh no, I died. Help. Okay, that explains a lot. It fucking sucks, because then, I mean, I actually have to be good at the game to win. This is sad, isn't it? My little fella. Truly. Truly a low point. Well, see ya.